glory, and I, Egon, your fears made flesh. You shall haunt me no longer!